guys, welcome back to another video, and today I am going to be doing episode 2 of the Ultimate Team Grind. Today we'll be trying to get to Division 9. We're on times 2 right now, so hopefully we could, get to Division 9. I've changed my team name to Money FC. I got loan R9, I changed the formation, I got a few position modifiers, done up a bit of the team, and now this is the team. Benitez is in goals, Alexander Arnold is at the back, Thiago Silva and Savage are also at the back, Roberto Carlos playing left back. Veloso is playing CDM with Busquets. Canales, right mid. Lone base Kaká is going to be Cam. Leroy Sané is going to be left mid. And up front we have Lone R9. So let's get into a game now, see what happens. The kits for this video are going to be, my away kit is the Sporting away kit, and my away kit is also the Benfica away kit. This is basically my home kit, so I'm going to use this and see what happens. Right, I'm playing Milano FC. Summer. He's got Insigne and Neymar. Alright. He's good. He's very good. Oh yes, Benitez. Alright, let's see, what can they do from this corner? Benitez again. Clear that. Go. Oh no. There's no way. It's our first goal of the series conceded. What a tackle by Thiago Silva. Horrible pass by Canales. Someone tackled the ball. Alexander Arnold, brilliant tackle. Right, go. Oh, Canales. Kaká back post. R9. Canales, yes. 1-1. Sané, Ronaldo, horrible by Ronaldo. Madrid, oh my god, what a god. He's gridding. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, he's actually gridding. Over the top, nope. Ronaldo. R9. Hit the gritty on him. Come on. The goal for today is to get to Division 9. So, I'll probably play two games. If I don't get to Division 9, then... Two or three games. If I don't get to Division 9, then I'll put the team into an SBC. Over top. Or 9. Oh, I tried to do a rainbow flick over his head. R9 should have taken his chance through on goal and Sommer saved it. Oh, he... I'm not leaving. If he gets another, I leave. I'm not leaving now. If he's 4 goals ahead, I leave. If not, then I won't. Someone put in a 4. I'm not leaving. That was jammy. I'm gonna bring on Son. Son has been horrible. Son Canales hasn't done that well. But I don't think Busquets has had a touch either, so. I wonder how that's going to work. Should not be happening right now. Son, straight into the game. Roberto Carlos making that brilliant interception. R9. Yes, we're back into it before half time. He'll try score and hit the gritty, but I'm not gonna let it happen. I'm not going to let that happen. Go. Foul. I'd left then, it would have been very, very poor. But I brought on Son. Foul. Right, if I do that to him, I'll get a straight red. Benitez. 7-3. I'm not letting him do this. That was still in. It's so unfair, like. I'm gonna wait a few minutes before I play my next game. I'm gonna go back to the first team that I had. But instead of Pavlidis, I'll play R9. 100%. I'm leaving. Last time I forgot to say that my team rating was over 83, so I did not have to do the challenge. It was 84 rated. My team. Please be a furry win. I'm playing like... Oh, you just left the ball through. Immediately. Come on. If I lose this, I can't get to Division 9. I have to put the whole team into an SBC. And then I'll show you what I'm left with to make it to Division 9. His team is nearly full of specials, but I'm just hoping it's a free win squad because of the fact that he's got Joe Felix at right back and Calvin Phillips at centre back. Terrible play. I'm surprised that is not a penalty. No, Benitez, cover your back your far post as well. I'm gonna rainbow flick him. Swear he does not know how to change players. He's running all around the place with Verratti. That was probably the best goal I've ever scored. That was juicy. And then he spin. He's only changing players when he makes a tackle. But other than that, he does not change players. It's like if he doesn't know how to. No offence to the lad, but he's really, really testing me. It's three. I'm hitting the gritty. It's not even half time. It's three. Gritty. If I get four, I'm going to pause it for him. If I hit four, I'm going to pause for him. I'm going to keep that in mind and R9, oh, it's half time. If I had the team I started the video with, I wonder what would happen. Would I be losing or would I be, I need shot. Oh, scary, gritty. Fella, you're losing. What are you greeting for, fella? You're losing. Let me just pause it for him. He's not leaving. I'm four ahead, three ahead. Is he leaving now? He left. If I win one game, I get to Division 9. If I lose, my team is going into an SBC. Alexander Arnold and Son. I have to play Gilberto and Sané, but the backup. I'm going to play it. If I score a few with R9 this game, I'm going to just hope for the best. I'm just going to hope for Division 9. Hopefully I don't have to put the team into an SBC. Because then I'm going to have to one specials. If I don't play one game in Division 9 in the next video, then I have to put my team into an SBC. So, yeah. Get that up the pitch. Horrible ball. It's not free. It's a brilliant tackle there. I am just hoping now. I'm going to stay quiet. I'm not going to say a thing. I'm just going to hope for the best. If he never were out as keeper, he wouldn't be in this situation. Oxlade-Chamberlain. I thought that was going into R9. Debate or not, but have an open goal, I'm gonna in 30 minutes. Ah, that's a bad cross. I need to put more power on that. Alexander Iron. I don't care what happens in the rest of this game, if it's 2-2 or something, and he scores, or if it's 2-1 he scores a late goal and then on the last kick I score again. I don't care once I make it to Division 9. Every single minute of this game that he does not score in means I'm getting closer. I'm getting closer and closer every minute. Oh, I tried to get that off the line, but oh, he's gridding. I can't do anything. R9's in the box. I'm not gonna hit the griddy. I don't care, I'm not gonna hit the griddy. Horrible tackle, but I don't care. Someone, yes, Trent. There'll be some story now if I get Trent again. If I get his 90 rated, that'll be very good, but I got him from my Roberto Carlos pack. and put them into an SBC. So, yeah. Come on, lads. Don't let them score again. Hang on. Hang on, guys. Clear the ball, like, yes, son. No. No. He's gritting again. No, Son. Yes! It's the 70th minute. Solanke! Club legend. He's played 3 games. Scored 4 goals. If we go through, he's a club legend. If we get promoted, Solanke's a club legend. Oh, I don't care. I don't care. Send him off. Feel a Panenka coming. He skied it. He skied it. He actually skied it. Foul. Oh my god. I have a chance with Roberto Carlos. Two bars of power, I'm just gonna. I got a trophy for that as well. Pen. Oh, I had to batter up my keeper. I'm such a rat. I've literally played, I'd say, 5 games on this account. 5-6 games on this account. I don't care what happens. I'm going to give him a corner. If his keeper comes up, I'm going to dribble with my own keeper and power shot from halfway. That's what's going to happen now. It's the 87th minute. Just give him a corner. I don't want to do any of these. His keeper's up. I'm not going to dribble about mine, actually. Just quick. Hit him another corner. Give him another corner. Give him another one. It's a bit of crack. Don't care if I miss from halfway, I've won. I've made it to Division 9, I don't care. I don't care if he scores another goal, that's just a little scare. Come on. Right, that's gonna do it for this video. I'll open the packs off camera and see what happens. Hope you enjoyed, like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.